proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to bypass privacy protection lock using NCK Box. I am using the loader version. I'll give you the download link of this tool in the description of this video. The second thing you need to have is your phone download agent. If your phone has a secure boot, then you'll need the download agent for your phone specific model. But if your phone doesn't have the secure boot, then you can use the default download agent for all MTK phones. You can find the default download agent inside SP flash tool folder or in the tool folder under DA part. Here's the DA part here. So once you have that, launch NCK box. NCK Dongle MTK. Under settings, then you'll need to select the custom loader part. That's go to the part where the custom loader is saved. Mine is saved under this. Then select the MTK all in one. Then go to service tab and select your under phone setting. Leave this as 0 by CPU. That's if you are writing on an MTK phone. Then go down and select your phone chipset type. If you don't know your phone's chipset type, you can use apps like Droid Info, or there are hundreds of apps which can help you identify your phone chipset. You can also read your phone info using the dongle, NCK dongle MTK. Then click on MT6580. That's mine is MT6580. Then select yours. Then click on this reset privacy. You can see the confirmation box is telling you that after resetting privacy, you might lose your phone contact, SMS, photos, etc. So you are advised to make backup of your important files before continuing this step. Then click on yes and insert. After that, you can see please insert USB cable. Switch off your phone and insert the USB cable. You can see the USB is connected. That's all. You are done. You have bypassed privacy protection and your phone will automatically start charging. Then you can power it on. Thank you for